Hello, my name is Kirsi Chavda and I come from the Siemenpuu Foundation in Finland. We continue our support to Indigenous and local communities during the COVID-19 pandemic because the crisis has underlined the vulnerability of the community's rights to land, natural resources and public services such as decent healthcare.